pop goes through different levels of comfort with masks, right? Art goes through different levels of comfort with masks, and we go through weird periods when it's the thing to pretend that there aren't masks and that there's some kind of direct access to an authenticity that eludes that. But I think the greatest artists have always accepted it and have been mask changers, and you know that's they sense that you can go highest that way, you know, if that makes any sense. Then Robert Johnson came along, the great genius of the blues. I mean, and he says, the train left the station with two lights on behind. The blue light was my blues, and the red light was my mind. You know, and I was just trying to say in the piece, he knew the difference. You know, he knew that one was a little hokey, and that the other was profound.
Rather than
real unplugged.
Thanks for sticking around. This is great.